So it's been a while since I've done a video, so I'm going to do back and shoulders today. This is the second time this week that I'm doing back and shoulders, so it's not going to be too crazy intense since I've already done it this week. So let's get started.